Yeah, this one called Real Gangster, huh? She don't know why, but all she knows is that her youngest child is a real gangster now. He was a good kid all through elementary, A's and B's, and had no enemies. But he saw all the G's as he walked home. He couldn't read all the words on the walls though. So many letters was crossed out with X's. He wondered, but knew not to ask those questions. No pops and his mom worked to the nail. She managed to buy him some shoes on sale. She didn't know she bought the wrong color, and they stayed in the closet all summer. Even though the kid wasn't affiliated, he knew what they loved and knew what they hated. Now he's in middle school, same individual, but this is where things seem to get a bit difficult. This is the life of a young Mexican. Verse one done, take me to the second one. She don't know why, but all she knows is that her youngest child is a real gangster now. You see, she don't know why, but all she knows is that her youngest child is a real gangster now. You see, sixth grade, why so much homework? Got a pot pie sitting in the stove burnt. Mama still ain't back from a job yet, so he eats it, cause that's all he got left. Then he plays with his little puppy Cinnamon. His last dog was a victim of a hit and run. There's a knock on his door, it's his homeboy. Your mom's gone, he pulls out a chrome toy. What'd you get that from? The kid asked. We broke into a house, we got a bunch of shit stashed. It was the first time he ever held a real gun. To get one of these, you gotta steal one. We too young, they won't let us buy a gat. Now if they shoot at us, we can fire back. Who is they, and why would they blast at me? Cause you're from the hood, fool.